Well, Slippery Rock High School has seen a long list of tragedies, this being the latest to affect that school and community. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram with a closer look tonight.
Students tell us the fatal accident here on Portersville Road last night will force them to think about safety when they get on the road themselves. It will also force them to think about 2002, when a half dozen kids died in accidents. The crash that killed Corey Jones and Aaron Venzel hurt the Slippery Rock High School student body deeply.
Everyone was all sad and quiet and stuff at school. Wasn't a good day.
Real calm, quiet, nobody talking. It's just a sad thing that happened. It hit us all real close.
I didn't know any of them personally, really, but even though I didn't, I was still pretty distraught.
The crash last night opens a wound for school administrators. In 2002, the school district lost 6 students in car accidents just that year alone. They even created a garden as a symbol of healing. Since then, students say administrators have been aggressive in preaching driver safety.
Just the other day, we were talking about, you know, wearing our seatbelts, driving carefully, not driving drunk, incidents like that. But we have been told quite a bit about those certain things.
They told us you need to be smart when you drive and just not drive crazy and very fast and go by the speed limit.
The Slippery Rock School District had to go through a long healing process in 2002, and now they have to do it all over again. In Butler County, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.